like your ice palace, Elsie and Anya. Thank you. Yes, thank you. Well, that's because it has lots of little ice thingies on the top. It's like a balcony is in your kingdom. I mean your castle. Well, we know that. Well, actually there is a balcony. Yeah, there is a balcony. Well, that's cool. Let's play a singing game. But first let me tell you something, little Barbie. What? What is it? Your pants are covered in your feet, huh? Yeah, looks like my pants don't fit me. Let me put them on again. That you had such a good voice, Anya. Especially me, because I don't live in the ice palace. Well, I just heard some in my room because her room is next to mine. And she does lots of quiet things like painting in her room. Yeah, but don't talk about it. It makes me nervous, Elsie. Okay, just saying. Now let's just play hide and seek. No, we always play that. No, let's not play hide and seek. I didn't sing yet. Okay, after then. Yeah, after. you guessed it. Whatever, let's just play already.
No, no, no.
It's my turn. Yes, but we all know that. Well, I should have been first because my daughter was first, so I go first. It doesn't matter if your daughter got to do it first. Whatever, because my daughter did it last, so I do it first this time. So you do it second, Anna. But my daughter did it second, so Barbie's turn. That's nothing today. Let's decide who's the winner. Well, we have to choose one of the kids. But what about all three of them? We don't want to make them sad or something. Don't worry, our kids are big, so they'll understand. Elsie wins! Now let's go and have some dinner. Bye guys, please like and subscribe.